me how to get infinite diamonds. I should stop this now. Yeah, so I am going to clear my inventory to show you what I did. So I put a command block, put it on repeating rip and slash. I think I rip give a p diamond. So then once you've done that, you get infinite diamonds. It will keep coming to you wherever you are. So, but if you're too far away, I don't think it will happen. Yeah, it won't if you're too far away. So like if I'm over, if I'm over here, I'll still be getting diamonds. So it will work, I think, a few blocks away, but then when you get too far, it won't work anymore. Because I think command blocks do work like that. But if you get too much diamonds, then I think they'll just be ending up there in piles and piles. So, it's not a good idea to get too much diamonds. So as you can see, it takes a really long time to get 8 stacks of it. I've nearly now 9. It will take quite a long time. So as you see, now I have 10 stacks, but when all that's full, I think it will just like be stacking up piles and piles there.